God is great! God is great!
There is no God but God, and God is great!
Basil, hurry!
Is everyone here?
The one bin Arslan dies now. We wait only for you.
I am ready. Let us go.
They stole you from your homes when you were free, and brought you here to die in their fields as slaves. They've slaughtered our brothers like dogs in Sharqiyya. Now they have taken more of us.
No! No more!
I promised you a new life. I gave you my word. More join us every day, from the least in Baghdad to the greatest. Allah is with us. Our cause is righteous. Our justice is destined. God is great. God is great. There is no God but God, and God is great.
There is no God but God.
There is no God but God.
There is no judgment but by God. When word gets out of this victory, many will join our cause.
Duan bin Arslan was carrying orders. He was to report to superiors at the officers' club in Sharqiyya.
Those superiors may be who ordered the executions. Does it name them?
It uses code names. Al-Rukh and Al-A'eshma. Only the order uses such names. I will go to this club and see what I can find.
I wish you luck. I must return and wait for Beshi.
Be careful, Ali. The Khalifa will be hunting you both after this.
There are things we cannot hide from if we are to be truly free.
I should go to the officers' club in Sharqiyya. What see you, my friend?
The officer.
The officer's club. Now to find a way inside.
Right there.
Best be thorough.
Hey!
Hey, what was that? Nothing.
Not enough they get to their own room, but they make us a garden.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey!
Calm yourself.
Husband we took.
It is not unlawful to make her your slave.
Oh, don't look at me like that.
Allah has favored us, Jasoor. Or should only the mighty Al-Mardikhwar enjoy such blessings?
Do not speak his name, not even here. Of all of us, he scares me the most. You know what he's like. If he learns of my past and finds fault, where can I run? I do not have the luxury of your ships, Nadir.
You may have taken liberties with truth in the past, but you have proven your loyalty many times. You executed those rebels recently. That was a task more cold-blooded than his ordering of it. Perhaps he should fear you.
It is your voice I hear, but the words are those of the Shaitan himself. Do not jest. I want no trouble when he returns.
Shaitan! That is high praise coming from you. It is as I told you. We are favored. I need not fear anything.
Where is Duong? He is late.
As always, my friend, you worry too much. Which is why you are merely Al-Rukh, and I am A'eshma.
My apologies, generals. Duong bin Arslan has been murdered. And we fear there is an intruder. We must get you to safety.
I knew something was wrong. Duong is never late.
Those two are with the Order. And they serve a third they call Al-Mardikhwar. But now, I need to find a way out. I am safe. I should return to Fuladh.
Good. You are here. You have kicked many nests. Mercenaries are everywhere, like angry ants.
It explains Besh's absence. He's avoiding the mercenaries.
I hope the trouble was all worth it.
I have discovered two of the officers are working with the Order. And there is another. Their leader.
Three? That would explain the Order's reach in Sharqiyah.
The first two go by the names Al-Rukh and Al-A'eshma. The third, they call Al-Mardikhwar.
They hide behind pompous names like prideful children.
Do not mistake the Order's vanities for childishness. They are the real power behind the Abbasids. Did you discover anything that would identify them?
The one named Al-Rukh was called Jasoor by his companion. He is hiding from his past, and lives in fear because of it.
Jasoor, yes. That must be the Arab general Jasoor ibn Basil.
I know of him. A coward who stole credit for victories on the battlefield, won by others.
A past he has gone to great efforts to hide. Jasoor has a villa at Qasr Saleh to the west. You could look for him there.
The one called Al-A'eshma, his real name is Nadir. He has command of ships and is not timid like his companion. Arrogant, in fact.
Nadir.
That must be Admiral Nadir ibn Havid, a boastful fool concerned more with his ships than his own men.
Ah, yes, the Admiral. Boastful, perhaps, but brilliant. He has created several new warships for the Khalifa. The Order's reach has grown if they have recruited Nader. You should look for him at the lower harbor, to the north.
As for their leader, Al-Mardikhwar, I learned only that he is away from Sharqiyah, and expected to return soon.
This one I do not know. It is the first time I have heard the name.
If he is their leader, he ordered the death of my men. He's the one you must find.
Yes, and for other reasons besides. Our best hope of finding him is through the first two.
Find this Al-Mardikhwar, Basim. As we agreed, I will wait for Beshi. I am grateful for your help freeing my men. Take this token, with thanks.
I will find Jasoor and Nadir, and unmask their leader.
They will be wary now, protected within their strongholds. You may have to lure them out. Tread carefully, Basim. These are dangerous men.
So am I. Well met.
Welcome, welcome.
Perhaps your skills could be applied here.
Take a look. Is that it?
My thanks for your aid.
So long.
What? I don't put you there.
Sounds like trouble. Let's go home.
The whole area is on high alert. I am expected. Not the warmest of receptions.
Hold on!
Fire, dismember, you've blown out. Now.
tongue anyway. What?
Bleed!
Wait, what? I'm going to squash you, spider!
Your hour has come.
Back we go. What's happening?
General's balcony might be open. That is a brave move for a coward. And foolish. Has a clear path. What do you see? Thank you. must be a door it opens.
Who steals credit for other men's bravery?
Had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. One down. Now to deal with Al-A'eshma. I need to get rid of these.
Left a nasty scar, as you've seen. To the left, to the right, though.